concept of the video, basically three words, Clown Fight Club. The first rule of Clown Fight Club is you gotta have a lot of clowns. The second rule is you gotta have awesome stunt people doing awesome stunts. Third rule of Clown Fight Club is you need to have a mime in the video that all the clowns hate, but has special mime powers, and he can blow everybody away. The inspiration for the video really came from the line, "They won't stop coming for you." And it just made me think of like those moments in a kung fu movie when like one guy has to fight all these people. You know, they won't stop coming for you. And so that was kind of the initial thought, was like, oh, this is like the perfect song for like a super kick-ass fight scene. And so I thought, okay, well, who would be fighting? The only answer I could come up with was clowns. The thing about clowns to me that's really funny is that there's all sorts of different types of clowns, where you know you have your rodeo clowns and then you have your birthday clowns. And I like the idea that like all these different clowns hate each other. And so that was kind of the initial impetus, was like, you know, what if these different types of clowns hated each other and they all started fighting? And then again, like to wrap it all up, you have the one clown that everybody hates, which is a mime. Today was amazing. We had like an incredible stunt team called Blue 8, who just came and just totally kicked ass, literally. Our makeup team was awesome, wardrobe was awesome. You know, it's tough because it's like you gotta get all these clowns and everybody has a distinct look and they all have makeup and yeah, just all the departments, everybody came together and really pulled together something really special. But yeah, it went really, really well. I'm super excited. I can't wait for you to see it. I think you're gonna love it.